as you drive around small towns in a state like Kansas, one of the things you notice are water towers. It's one of the things that stand out when it's a small town. And some towns put a lot of effort into those water towers, and some towns don't. So let's see what Central Kansas, kind of the Central Kansas region, has in terms of water towers. Let's check it out.